From the day I was born, I just knew I belonged on the stage. To New York I did move, study hard I did do. Now I'm making a steady wage, but you won't see my name on the marquee. Even asked to stand by for Rosie Perez.